will now have our call to worship. It's in the front of your bulletin, and I will lead and you will follow. All right. I was glad when they said unto me, let us go to the house of the Lord.
So glad I'm here in Jesus' name.
I might not have felt like getting up this morning, and bedside Baptist felt like a tempting place instead. But the hand of God touched me and allowed me to see another day. Therefore, I am
so glad I'm here in Jesus' name.
This week had its challenges. There were job issues, family issues, church issues, financial issues, and issues with issues. But I know that God is still able, and that this is the day that the Lord has made, and I will rejoice and be glad in it.
So glad.
Promises to be in the midst, because I see more than that in this place on this morning. I know that God has plans to be here, and for that alone,
so glad I'm here in Jesus' name.
Thank you, amen.
God who has brought us thus far.